Hello YouTube, and welcome to Timbers Flooring. I'm Warren, and today I'm working in Woodbridge in Suffolk. Lovely place, Woodbridge. If you've never been, it's worth a trip out there. You've got lovely, lots of shops and stuff. But yeah, today I'm gonna see if I can get two floors done in one day. So, bit of a test, but I think we can do it. This is the floor, well, this is one of them. So, pine floor has obviously previously been done already, but it's not in that bad condition, but they want it, all the marks out, and start all over again. So I'm gonna do that, I've got to do this bit, got to do this room as well. So this one's a little worse, this is the dining room. You can see all the, where it's starting to wear, and there's a tile floor which it's butted up to, but yeah, so I've got to fully sand this one. I'm going to start in this room and then go into this room and sand this little bit as well. So yeah, it's going to be a bit of a challenge, but I reckon I can do it. I'm going to get cracking straight away. I'll get some time lapse going, and yeah, fingers crossed I get as far as I want it. But I'll keep in touch. Oh, before I start, I thought I'd just make you all aware of my new purchase. Okay. Because they're a bit leery, and I don't want you all throwing up watching this. So yeah, take a look at these. Whoa. Yeah, that'll get me some more followers and views, won't it? Check them out, £20 off Facebook Marketplace. Woo! Done straight away on the floor. I'm now going to go straight onto a 60 grit. As you can see, all the grey marks that were on the floor have now come out. So it's a nice fresh pine floor now. So all the marks are coming out. See, I've still got to go around the edges. That's what I'll do next after 60. But yeah, show it on time lapse again, and I'll be with you in a minute. Sander. I've done the 60 grit on the main sander. I've done 60 grit around all the edges, around the whole floor. So that now I'm gonna do the file sanding, which is one of my favorite tools. Haha. Here we go. We'll be right back. pretty much done sanding the first room. It's all now pretty much sanded. I've just got to do the 100 grit, which I'm going to do right now. That'll take about 10 minutes to do that. And then I'm going to move on to the next room. So yeah, all the sanding's come up really well all around here. Done all the corners. That's come up really nice. Quite sappy, this floor. Most pine floors are quite sappy, to be fair. But no, this one's coming up well. It's quite a nice floor to sand, this one. So. Sanding other than 100 grit on the middle of the floor, so I've just got that to go. So I've done all the edges in here in the second room and the corners. I've now done this bit as well, so it's all ready to go. Like I say, I've just got the 100 grit sand in the middle here, and then I'll pack my stuff up and get some hard wax oil on the floor, which is what the customer wants. They want a matte sheen level as well, so that's what they're going to get. Okay, so I'm just going to do the 100 grit now, and I'll set up a time lapse when I do the oiling. First coat on. I don't know what the time is actually, how quickly I've done it all. Let's just have a quick look. Time is now 2:30. So done pretty well there. Two floors completely sanded. and coated up. So I'm just going to give that a couple of hours and come back and light sand the floor and then put on the final coat. And then, yeah, job's a good one. So stay tuned, I'll get a bit more time lapse of denibbing the floor, or because the floor will come up a little bit rusty. I hope it won't come up rusty. The floor will come up a bit hairy once you put on lacquer or oil on any fresh wood. It comes up a bit rough, a bit hairy. So you need to then sand it again to get it really nice and smooth, and then re-coat another coat over the top again. So, but yeah, it's come up really nice. And really happy with how it's gone. I'm gonna have this spot of lunch now, got a late lunch. I'll come back in a bit. I've made it. So that's all the sanding done. One coat of oil done, light sanded done, and now I'm just about to apply the final coat of hard wax oil to the floor. So it's been bloody hard work, I'm not gonna lie, but it's gone well, and the floor looks lovely.